to truck number two. We had to pull the chairs out so we could back the truck in. Now we're putting the chairs back under the rebar. Truck number three. We dig down close to the end of the culvert pipe to give it some support where it's not undermining the driveway. And then shape our curb. Put the concrete in here and allows it a little time to set before we come back going with the next lift to shape it.